What? Father? Father is Ginyu! No, I mean, Ginyu is father? Sorry, but I need you to deal with my father.
I can feel the power! Hmm?
What?
Huh? I'll deal with Vegeta. You guys decide who gets the rest. Maybe with rock, paper, scissors.
Oh, come on, Captain Ginyu!
That's no fair!
Be quiet! Zuldo, deliver the Dragon Balls to Lord Frieza! You got that?
What? Okay. The captain seems to be in a bad mood today.
Whoa! That's insane! He's pretty dangerous. But Vegeta's really amazing too!
But something feels odd.
Of course I'm worried about my father. But we have to watch out for Ginyu. No, Ginyu shouldn't be fighting here. This distortion in history already happened. I sense something fishy. Be careful.
Who the heck are you?
Release your power!
Well, this is mighty unexpected. Those little ones got a power level over 10,000.
Now it's getting interesting.
Gohan, remember the image training we did on the spaceship?
Yeah.
Everyone is stronger, sure. But it'll be hard to take on Ginyu and Raku. please. Protect everyone and defeat the enemy.
Never underestimate the Prince of All Saiyans!
Father, he seems so strange. Is our life because of... Wait, in the changed history, Ginyu did a body change with Father?
You're all so quick and annoying, like stinking flies!
Whoa, Captain really does seem like he's in a bad mood today.
Better, did you eat the last piece of Captain's cake again?
I didn't eat it! How many times do I have to tell you it wasn't me?
You stinking liar!
I'm not lying!
What? He seems really mad.
So scary.
That's your limit. You have let me down. I'm getting bored. Can I end this already? Raccoon! Ultra! Fighting!
Goku!
Daddy!
Who is that?
What? Huh?
Dad, you beat him already?
No way! Even though it was a surprise attack.
What's going on? Raccoon is...
That attack was supposed to be nothing!
It can't be!
How did he...
Raccoon's down in one hit! I knew Goku was amazing!
I'm pretty sure I can stop it. Krillin, Gohan, use the Dragon Radar. Try to find all the Dragon Balls. My guess is that they are probably at their spaceship. I don't feel any strong powers there. Nothing in that direction. After I defeat him, I'll catch up with you.
All right! Good luck!
How dare you! When did I ask for your help?
But Captain!
Well, it's a two then two!
Besides!
Fine. No matter. We will finish this quickly! How dare you do that?
Excuse me.
He may both be Saiyans, but the potential power is completely different!
I'm sorry!
Something weird is going on here. It feels different than it did earlier.
Hey! Did you?
I knew he could do it! Goku figured it out!
I don't understand how, but that person is not on our side anymore.
All right, come at me!
I can't find an opening. I must make that body mine! The fabulous chase lost? How can this be?
Hey, I want to ask you for something. Can you go with Gohan and Krillin and go look for the Dragon Balls? Looking like that, you can walk right into their spaceship without any trouble. Think of it. So please.
I see. That's a great idea. All right, let's go to the spaceship. I am worried about your body, sure. But you know, I'm positive you can do it.
I'm counting on you.
That's your limit. You have let me down. Over there!
Oh no!
Wait, you're... Why are you here?
Hold on. What happened with Goku?
Krillin! Wait! He's different!
Huh? What are you talking about, Gohan?
He's different! He's the guy we were fighting earlier!
Huh? What's going on?
He switched? Seriously?
That means Dad! We must have asked you to come help us!
You're a nice guy.
Three more Dragon Balls. And we have the Dragon Radar, so it'll be quick!
Captain!
Oh, no!
Captain, what
brings you here?
Oh no, please don't tell me the captain found out the Dragon Balls were stolen.
The captain's going to punish me! Oh, Captain! Why are you attacking me?
Krillin, did you feel that? Someone is coming this way!
Hey, I sense two powers. Is one of them Goku?
I'm sure!
Damn it! Raspberry, you take care of him!
Yes, sir!
Hey, Gudo!
He ran away!
But we have to gather the Dragon Balls first!
Right. Let's take care of this first!
Thank you.
got some pretty good moves there. You may actually be worth training.
What are you doing there, buddy?
Hey! Our fight isn't over yet!
He really switched bodies? Looks like you gathered the Dragon Balls! Thanks!
Now we have to defeat him, so I can get my body back!
This time, change now!
Now!
Ah, you again!
Captain!
Good job, Guldo! Change now!
No! No!
Yes! Nice one! Now it's all back to normal.
Oh no! I lost!
Huh? Could it be?
Give me my body back!
No way! That's... dead!
What the... what is going on?
Goku and Ginyu switching places. That's how it's supposed to be. Now, all that's left is to beat Ginyu and everything will be back to normal.
Luno! Perfect timing, I must say.
Thank you very much, Captain.
It's inexcusable to lose the Dragon Balls, but I can manage to get them back. I wonder what I should do for your punishment. Goldo! Don't just stand there! Fight!
Yes, sir!
Now, I will be your opponent!
You're just a stupid monkey and you're nothing but our slave! I'm going to show you just how awesome we are compared to you!
Don't get carried away! Useless fool!
Your breath!
I told you to stop breathing when you're around me!
I'll show you whether or not I'm useless!
To hear from you.
finish this! Change now!
There it is! Please make it in time!
Finally, it's all back to normal.
Damn it! This time!
Perfect!
Change now!
I won't let you!
If that's your limit, you have let me down.
You're pretty sharp. It must have been you snooping around. I hope you weren't thinking of interfering. That'd be a mistake.
A costly mistake. I will eliminate you here and now.
It's them. They're the ones changing history, and now it's returned to normal.
Toa. That's the one who's been interfering with us all along.
Looks like it, Nero. We've been making things interesting, too. What a disappointment. Oh, but you switching with Ginyu was a splendid move. It made me laugh.
No, there's no mistaking it. Those two, they're the ones behind it.
You must be very confident in your skills. Am I right? Show it to me. Yes, perfect! That's my apprentice. Seriously? Is that all? What a disappointment. It's over. Don't worry. I'll use your inner...
Hold on, Mira. Say, who's supporting you? Who's backing you up? You can't have done this on your own. Travel through time like this? Just to fight us? So, the silent treatment, huh? No matter. Let's leave them for now, Mira. You don't mind, right? They're nothing right now. I can't extract much energy from them anyway. For now, that is. Well, let's move on to the next era. I'll let you live for now. but get in our way again, and we'll have you erased.
Wait! It's dangerous to follow them now! Please, you have to come back!
Excellent job. That was a great fight. Now, history is back to normal. You found them. You finally found the ones changing history. They call themselves Toa and Mira. They're thieves, stealing energy from warriors of all time periods. And because of that, history is changing for the worse. Those two, what are they about? That one, the man named Mira, he's especially dangerous.
They're inhabitants of the demon realm, from hell, in the distant future.
Supreme Kai of Time!
Toa, she's the little sister of Debura, the Demon King. And Mira, he's a strong warrior that Toa created for her own purposes. Together, they are stealing energy, in the hopes of releasing the seal that contains the demon realm.
If the seal's released, what will happen?
The balance of this entire world will collapse. And not just this world, but the entire universe. Nothing will remain the same.
Oh no! Then they're horrible people!
Villains exist in every era, I'm afraid. In the past, there was another who tried to overtake the Nest of Time and seize control. But luckily...
This feeling... No, it's too early. Why would a history shift happen so quickly? Damn it. Let's check it out. Talk to me when you're ready.